Developing story, a breaking news story tonight. A major earthquake has hit Haiti to the south and east of the U.S. and
a major earthquake shook the Caribbean nation of Haiti late today. It hit just 14 miles from the capital city, Port-au-Prince.
Men and women carrying their injured neighbors through the streets are truly heart-wrenching.
The water is coming to an end!
Juntos, digamos gracias.